Lucas Marludoff, tenho 22 anos, sou de Belo Horizonte, estudante de Educação Física. E agora estou morando aqui em Whistler. Tudo aconteceu porque em 2004 meu irmão morou aqui e ele voltou para o Brasil só contando história boa sobre o lugar, sobre as paradas da bike e tudo mais. Depois de um tempo, dois outros amigos vieram morar aqui, o Christian e o Negão. E aí, a galera voltou, ficou pilhando, e eu ainda vendo os vídeos de bike. Eu falei, o ano passado eu cheguei à conclusão que aqui era o melhor lugar para vir, a Disneyland da bike.
Yeah, come on, baby. You looking in through that window, peeping out what's really going on, ain't you? On this side of town, we got the piano in the house.
Whistler é uma vilazinha no Canadá, aproximadamente 110 quilômetros de Vancouver. Can you feel it? In this little section of the promised land, we're at lounge with my homies and I'm freaking the flam. I got the six shooter down to my side, sitting in the ride, pop it and drive. I'm rolling through the. Marcante aqui nessa cidade, pessoal muito educado. Não só na cidade, o Canadá inteiro me parece. Todo mundo é muito educado e o Whistler marca muito que qualquer hora que você chega aqui na montanha, muita gente andando de bicicleta. E impressionante é que você vê famílias inteiras, pai, mãe, filho, pessoas de todas as idades. This is a time of growth for those that know, and it's a time of hope for those that don't. But if your mind is open, you'll get shown. We've had our sights fine. All of my like-minded people need to get up and discover the right time is now. Just start opposing the powers that arose in ancient days and pave the way to the slow that's so controlled that sitting in most just sit and stare at a television with a distant glare. And I'm ashamed to admit it, I'm a slave to the shit as much as anybody, but I'm not afraid of it. This is where the change comes and this is where we make some difference. Embrace what's within us and escape from this prison. All it takes is a little bit of faith and a little bit of love to get rid of all the hate. But the thing about it is we can't just sing about it. We can't just sit around and wait until they thin us out. We figure out where we're going while we live in doubt. If you want my truth, listen out, we'll just think about it. The thing about it is we can't even think about it. Can't afford a minute's time to figure how to bring about a change. So take a second and shake your head and then take a step ahead and think about it. Now the ball is in our court while we sit and watch passively. The face of the earth changes drastically after we can clear space at this rate for strip malls and factories. We risk take a cruel fate at a pace beyond tragedy. No more crops for us to harvest and feed. Self-sufficiency replaced by clone copywritten seeds. Now ask yourself, how can we be free when the water that we drink is owned by some company?
I hear the weep up the streets and cries up the sky. See weakness disguised as a secret lie. We all leap to survive and sleep through our lives. Competing for hives, all sheep and no pride. Never speak of a lie, let the fear fortify my insides to die. Trying to fit in the design. I'm reminded daily of a world gone crazy. Guns mean safety for orphan babies. Ignore the distortion you're forced to perceive and believe. What supersedes is love, but who agrees?
Semana passada, infelizmente, eu quebrei meu braço, mas graças a Deus nós estamos no final da temporada. Eu fui no Air Dome tentar o backflip de full suspension. É um pouco mais difícil porque a suspensão e o peso da bike atrapalham um pouco no giro. Mas graças a Deus essa quebra me fez refletir muito e eu tomei a decisão que eu vou ficar aqui para curtir a próxima temporada e acelerar tudo.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. every life we have some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.